today, the Westchester County District Attorney will be pushing to vacate the conviction of a man who has been exonerated by DNA. 71-year-old Leonard Mack served more than 7 years in state prison for a 1975 rape in Greenburgh he did not commit. According to the Innocence Project, this would be the oldest exoneration by DNA in U.S. history. Today, the Westchester DA and the Innocence Project will appear before a state Supreme Court judge asking her to vacate Mack's conviction.